Namaste, I Sangeeta Patel. Welcome to you, Om Divine Healing Channel. Today I'll be talking about energy. I will explain a little bit more, like vibrations create energy and energy create our thoughts and the thoughts become reality. So what is this energy? Energy, we are surrounded this energy all the time. It is surrounded around us in the atmosphere, around our home, around our people. And since people do not know what is this energy or how does it affect us, so I will try to explain you in simple, by giving a simple example. Like when we go to spiritual place like temple, church, mosque, any kind of this place, right? So when we go to this place, we really like spending time there, or even though we go for a few minutes, we really feel relaxed. And you know, like we feel so much of peace and calm. Why is that so? Because there's so much of positive energy and vibrations in that place. Same way, if you meet someone, even for the first time, give an example, for the first time, but you like that person a lot and you feel like if that person, you know that person since so many years or since so long. Whereas sometimes if you know, like a friend of a dear friend of yours, or maybe any family member, you know, like you know them since so many years, and if you go to a party and if you see that person, you try to sneak around and you try to walk away from that person because you do not like the energy of that person. So that in short you do not like to spend time with that person. Maybe that person energy makes you stress, or maybe you do not like it, the way they talk, the way they behave. So that is called energy, negative energy. So we all are surrounded with positive energy and negative energy. Same way we are surrounded with positive and negative people in our life. And what we became, that's what we attract more. If we are more positive, we attract more positive people. If we are negative, we attract more negative people. And right now, what is going around because of this virus, everywhere it's negative energy. Also, not only that, but it's impacting so many other, you know, like incidents are happening. And because of that, people are going into depression faster. And why is that so? Because their own energy is very, very low. So how? I think in another video, I'll be sharing a few tips where you can increase your vibrations and energy, and how you can keep your energy at high level. I will give a simple example. Like if you go to someone's house, there are two people houses, you have two friends, and they have, you know, like one person has a bigger and beautiful house, and they have all kind of, you know, like nice gadgets. So when you walk in the house, okay, you know, like there are people around there, but you do not feel like warm welcome. Secondly, you do not like to spend more time, does not matter, you know, like even though they have big house, but still you do not like to be in that place for a longer period of time. Whereas there is another friend, the person might not have big house, might have all the gadgets, but still when you walked in, you feel more than welcome. You feel like spending time over there and you do not feel like going out. It's because it's surrounded with positive energy. Same way, if you have siblings, like if you have three siblings, did you ever notice that you get along with one sibling than another sibling? And you know, like the sibling which you do not get along with, that sibling might say something, you won't like it, and you know, like it creates a fight between you. Whereas another sibling will say the same thing what the first sibling has says, but you will listen to that sibling. Why is that so? Because that sibling has so much of positive energy. So every single day we are surrounded with positive energy and negative energy. We also, like, you know, like as we have good and bad in ourselves, the same way we have positive and negative around ourselves, within us. So now how we can utilize this into positive energy or negative energy? And I will give a simple example. Supposing person is very positive and surrounded with positive energy. So the positive energy is right here. I'll just to explain it to you. And the negative energy is here, right? So when the negative energy rises little bit, still the person is in a zen or peace and calm. But as the negative energy rises and it takes over the person start getting frustrated, irritated, angry, very easily. Why? Because the positive energy is lower than the negative energy. So, you know, like, but if the person is a really, really high energy, no matter how, you know, like how the energy, negative energy is impacted, how bad the negative energy is, the person is not going to get affected by the negative energy, because the person itself is very positive. Like for me, I'm getting, you know, like whenever my friends or family, my clients came, they always tells me, oh my God, your energy is such a subtle, I really, really liked you. I mean, we liked the staying with you, we like spending time with you. And even though I talk to people, you know, like they connect with me more easily. Why? Because I am into positive energy. So this is the difference. You can practice on, you know, like I will give you a little bit more detail, like how you can practice. So, you know, like where you're sitting, just sit down, close your eyes and think about it, and how you're feeling. If you're feeling good and happy, that means you're surrounded with positive energy. If you're not feeling good or maybe not that best, but if you're a little bit stressed out, so, you know, like you, that's how you're surrounded with negative energy. So we can practice daily and we can raise our energy. And, you know, like every single day, you know, like I would just say after 1 or 2 hours, check yourself that how we are surrounded. You are surrounded with positive energy or negative energy. And in my next video, I'm going to talk a little bit more about how we can increase our positive energy. And so, you know, thank you so much for watching this video. And, you know, like I will definitely will look forward to the comments. So, you know, leave your comments, or if you have any question, put it in the comments, and definitely I would like to answer as much as I can. Also, I'm going to share my website link down, so you can go on my website, look at my story, and also look at my the kind of work I do, and you can reach out to me through the email. So if you like my video, do like, subscribe and share with your friends. Once again, namaste. Thank you so much for all of you joining me this video, and a lot of love, light and angels blessings from me. Bye. See you in next video.